NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
We continue, my friends, with the Word of God. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Anova Hospice, chaplain of Don Carbo Funeral Home. Today, 1 Samuel 16. The Lord does not look at the things man look at. Man looks at outward appearances, but the Lord looks at the heart. 1 Samuel 16. We look at a man, and we look at him outward. How does he look like? How he appears. But God looks to his heart. A pure heart. A righteous heart. Once again, my friends, be blessed, be safe, and stay well.